We are optimistic until the last second that there will be a conclusion. I want to honor here the role of the President of the European Commission, who is, in the best sense, the honest broker of the interest of the Greek people, of the member states of the Eurozone as a whole, and the interest of the communitarian institutions. I think Jean-Claude Juncker is doing an excellent job and can count on the full backing of the other institution of the European Parliament.